When building an optics experiment around a laser beam, you're going to want to start by making sure that the laser beam is traveling in a horizontal plane above the tabletop. You'll also want to ensure that the steering mirrors that you use are mounted vertically so that as they steer the beam, they keep it in that same horizontal plane. Doing this eliminates the need to chase the beam up and down and essentially changes your alignment problem to one degree of freedom, the position in the horizontal plane, rather than a 2 degree of freedom problem where you have to align both the position horizontally and vertically. So the first step that we want to do is to make sure that the laser is horizontal. And I've set this iris to be at the height that I want my beam to be above the table. Now I can see when the iris is close to the laser, the spot is above the hole. And if I move further back, the spot is below the hole. So the beam is traveling down.